wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing on me. Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story was different with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't, hey, no. I finesse down Western Road, hey, next. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah, wait. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait. I make sure that Northside E. And still, bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish on me. Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish on me. Yeah. Hey, hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me.
My name is Jonathan Gonzalez, and I'm going to be committing to play soccer for Sheridan College in Wyoming. I'm going to be studying marketing, and I would like to thank my coaches, Porter and Ismael, for believing in me and making me the player I am. I would like to also thank my parents for supporting me to play soccer. And finally, I would like to thank my friends for also believing me and pushing me to be a better player.
This is Coach Mark, assistant to the boys soccer team at Denver North High School. Just wanted to congratulate my buddy, Jonathan Gonzalez, or as he's more affectionately known, Lil John, on completion of high school and moving on to college. Over the past 4 years, he has been one of the most stellar student athletes that we have had at the school. Commitment to the game, unlike anything else. The kid never missed a practice, and if he was missing a practice, it's because he was playing or practicing somewhere else. Not much more I can say, but all the best to you, John. All the best in the future.
Jonathan Gonzalez is one of the elite players that we've had at Denver North. He is arguably the best 1v1 attacking player. He can beat anyone one-on-one. I've been watching him put high school players and adults on skates since he was in middle school. He's a special attacking player. One thing that's overlooked is his amazing engine. He can play 120 minutes and cover entire sideline, end line to end line. His academics improved every year, and he really showed a focus on it his senior year when he was a captain. And he's just an absolute joy to have on the team. He never complains. He always works hard. He's always there off season. We will miss him dearly. So we wish Jonathan the best at Sheridan College. They are getting an absolute gem. So, good luck, Johnny.
I go hard on Southside G, hey, wait. I make sure that Northside E, yeah. And still. Bad things, it's a lot of bad things that they wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing they wishing on me. Yeah. Yeah. Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish on me. Yeah.